What's up, guys? Cinestalker here for a random Wednesday live stream. What's up, everybody? It was actually quick. It was gonna be quick, you know, but a little live stream randomly. Like, it's kind of fun like that. I should have said earlier I was gonna do a live stream, but I didn't know I was gonna do it. And now I'm here and I'm doing it. Just like a randomly like that. So, yes. What's up, Tejano Detex? What's up, John C? What up? What's up, guys? A couple people right here. Oh, yeah. I got my cool, crazy for Swayze. Because Patrick Swayze is awesome. So, yeah, so something like that. This is very random stuff. So, there you go. How is everyone doing? So, Sumar, cool, man. Congratulations. You graduated. That's rad. Congratulations right there. Congratulations on the graduation. Did you graduate from, like, high school, college? What did you graduate from? I am curious what you graduated from. What's up, Ash? How you doing? I'm doing pretty okay, Beast Sculptor, just hanging out there. Cool, Samir, high school. Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. It's awesome, dude. Congratulations. High school graduate right there. What's up, One Custom Figures? What's up? James Sando, how's it going, man? Chilling outside, listening to some music, drinking a beer, having a good day. That sounds like a good day to me. That's a damn good day right there. Damn good day. It was a hot day today. I'm up here in San Diego, so it definitely was kind of steamy and kind of warm, but it's actually pretty nice right now, so it's pretty good. How's it going there, KO? How you doing there? And so I got my super chats activated in case you want to do any super chats, anything like that, promote anything, or anything you want to highlight. You can always do that. If not, it's all good, too. It's just there for the hell of it. And other than that, yeah, if you guys are new to my stuff, then, you know, please subscribe. I got no AC right here. I just have a fan, a couple have a ceiling fan and a regular fan, but it's not too bad right here. What's up, Alex? How you doing? Howdy from Australia, some of us, Chief Mega Death. Heck yeah. You're up in the Bay Area, John C. That is pretty cool. Get a brick thrown at your car today. That's terrible, man. Sorry about that with the protests and stuff. That's... It gets out of hands, though, that protest and stuff, man. It gets crazy. Pushing to clap them cheeks. Thank God I pay my rent and bills today. That's good, man. It's always a good thing. Shout out to Victor Fernandez. Victor Fernandez, what's up? Yeah, I saw some stuff on the web movie with, like, some sort of story stuff on there. I don't know what it was, but I saw some stuff. Yeah, I saw that in San Diego. Someone got hit in the head with a rubber bullet. They were doing a crazy protest to turn into a riot. In La Mesa, that's where I did my video at the following day. It was just nuts over there, like super nuts. Like, if you want to protest, protest and things like that, but just without any violence, things like that. So it's just, it gets nuts with all that kind of thing, you know. Trying to fix this up a little bit right up there, trying to get the lighting okay. AEW, WWE. I'll go with AEW right now. What's up, MK Solid 82? What's up? How is it going? There's this water right here. A little water to keep myself parched. Gotta keep parched, you know, and hydrated. Have I watched Fuller House? I have not watched. Well, I caught one episode of it a couple years ago. I just watched one of them, and then I never got into it, and I just never watched it ever since. I don't know why. There's a UFO right behind me, right there. He's watching. There is a alien right there, James. There's an alien in the presence. Aliens are real because I got one right there, and he's naked too. He's not wearing no underwear. What's up, Robert Suave? Suave, man. I have flashbacks of you touching that alien. Yes, it's very scary things. Sometimes I listen to James Cornette's podcast. He's pretty cool. Is UFO from a movie or is this from the fair? UFO might get me, dude. I know it might get me. I gotta be careful with that dang alien. I don't want that to get me and put probes inside me. That would really suck. Oh, yeah, that's right, Alex. Yeah, the digital right there, that is old. Like, I had that since I was a kid. It used to have little suckers on its hands and feet, but I took the suckers off when I was a kid. So now it's just the stuffed animal right there. I took the suckers off. It was like, it used to fit in a window or something like that. But I took those off. No more. No shots tonight. I'm not doing no shots tonight. No shots. Love your movies collection. Thank you, man. Thank you. I should face it this way sometimes too, to show the DVDs and Blu-rays. I always show it from this angle. This kind of fits better, but one of these times I'll switch it up and I'll go on that angle. Or I'll do it in the bedroom. I'll do a live stream from the bedroom sometime. There's not much in there right now, but I'll do it there. Yes, the ring, Ricky. Yes, I got the ring collection up there. John C., what are you drinking tonight, Danny? Thanks to the 499 Super Chat, man. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. What am I drinking tonight? Right now, I am drinking I'm drinking ice water right now, but I may grab a beer a little bit. I get some Tecate beer, so I might get one of those in a bit. You know, might do that. So, but thank you so much for the 499 super donation, super chat. We got to do it, James Sando. Is Popcorn a cool movie? Yeah, that's a pretty cool movie. It's pretty good. I definitely recommend checking it out. Drink some Bud Light. That's the beer there is. I would have some, but I don't have none right now. It's an okay some beer. Same thing with Tecate. I was gonna get it with a friend of mine. I got the wrong beer, and so I should have got the Tecate Light, but it's okay. In the high desert, heck yeah, you're in a high desert, Hesperia. Start warming up. Oh yes, Coors Banquet beer. It's the banquet beer. MK Solid 82, the banquet beer. I don't know why I call it like that, but I always say the banquet beer. And that kind of vernacular. Should I make it a little more bright? I got a light over here. Is the lighting okay here? Is it okay? Is it crap? I don't know. Am I making more videos at wrestling events? Nothing now because there's no wrestling events right now at all. Maybe I will, you know. Okay, cool. Maybe I'll make some, if there's something good to check out, you know what I mean? I did not get the Jaws 4K on Blu-ray, and I did not get that one, so. But maybe I'll pick it up, though. Ricky Williams is the reason I'm asking, because I made it scared of life thinking I should give it a chance. Yeah, check out the ring. The ring's cool. I like the original ones. Ringu, it's pretty good. You got Ryan right here. Hey, man, love your videos. You got Cabin Fever yet? I'm doing okay. I do get out sometimes, so I'm not too bad. But a little bit of Cabin Fever, yeah. I'm not really doing much, so I'm just kind of chilling and stuff like that. Especially now if it's like crazy... riots. Well, there was like looting this weekend here in San Diego. It was nuts. It was crazy. Along with the pandemic still going on, just never ending stuff that's happening. Like what's next? What is next? Right? Like what will happen next? It's like, man. Greetings from Estonia, dude. Estonia. Heck yeah. Hoodoo. What's up? My favorite Batman actor movie, Michael Keaton in the original. Batman, I love that one. Am I gonna go to Vegas? The Flipping Gamer, Mandela Effect says maybe when things get better, I will definitely go to Vegas. When things get better and things open up, I'll definitely hit up Vegas with Fluffy Gamer, OGP, whomever else wants to go. We'll be in Vegas, partying it up, having a crazy time. Cause it's always fun in Vegas with those guys. Always a crazy fun time. And that kind of thing. It's been a while too since I've been in the Vegas with them, so that'd be really fun. Yeah, his suit was dope, right? MK Solid 82. Michael Keaton was great as Batman. Love it. James Sando suck not having any friends to hang out. Zach K, what's up? What's up, Zach K? Greg Scott, hey Danny, what's up? What's up from Scottish? Yes, I know who you are. It's Greg Scott from across the seas. What's up, dude? Sean Brown's crazy how physical media has no resale value. I have a ton of stuff I want to unload. Certain stuff has resale value. Depends on the movie. If it's like horror stuff, science fiction stuff, maybe martial arts, stuff like that. That stuff can have resale value. If it's like your basic stuff, pretty much doesn't. But if it's like other stuff, it could. Christian Bale was a great Batman. He was great. Definitely curious to see what Robert Pattinson does. I can't picture because he's like the Twilight vampire guy, but he might be good. Just take it to book off. It won't get much. Yeah, don't take it a book off. just sell it on eBay or Facebook Marketplace or Craigslist or someplace like that. Book off will give you $1 or $2 and they'll resell it for like $80. You know, they don't even care. So yeah, sell it. Make the most out of it through eBay and things like that, of what it's worth, and yeah, that's the way to do it. don't go to Book Off. Unless you have no choice, then just unload a bunch of crap to them. But the good stuff, sell yourself. Definitely sell yourself. Bruce, remember watching the big stream as a kid? Alex says, I don't know, what was the first one I watched as a kid? I watched like early stuff, you know. I'd watch Batteries Not Included, Back to the Future 3 as a kid, The Wizard. I remember those a lot as a kid. I watched like cartoons like Pinocchio and that kind of thing, you know, but you know, they would like replay them in theaters sometimes. But I remember definitely like Ninja Turtles and that stuff as a kid. Those were like big event movies to watch as a kid. It was like Teenage Mutant Turtles, the first one. The Wizard, which remember when I've seen The Wizard with my mom and grandma. They gave me like a little Nintendo Power magazine when you watched The Wizard. I still had it and then I lost it. I still had it. Would have been cool. Tell the UFO hi. What's up? He said, James says hi. He says hello. Rarest, most expensive VHS I own, Lex. It might be The Werewolves on Wheels or Sledgehammer. Probably those. Probably Werewolves on Wheels by Unicorn Home Video. That might, I always say that one. I think that's the most rarest one I have. I don't know, though. I guess there's a few of them, and maybe some other ones I don't know that might be rare. But on the top of my head, though, that's the one I'm thinking of. Werewolves on Wheels or Sledgehammer. I get two Sledgehammers. Yeah, Masters of Universe, that was dope. Yeah, Greg Scott, Ninja Turtles. Man, watching that opening day, it was sold out at three theaters. I was like almost in a cry, and I finally went to the theater and saw it, and I was like so happy. Yeah, The Wizard, dude, The Wizard's dope. The Wizard's so dope. Steven says, ever go to Miguel Cantina in Coronado? Best queso in California. I never been over there. Check it out, man. Thanks for the heads up. I'll definitely check that out in Coronado. I did not feel the earthquake today, James. I heard there was an earthquake, but I didn't feel it here in San Diego. Talked to Brendan earlier at Webmovie 1. We were messaging each other on a voice message. And he mentioned to me that he felt there was an earthquake, like a 4.5 or something like that. Remember that time you get really drunk, Danny? Good times, Shane. Yes, it was really good times. I'll do some drunk videos, like live streams. I don't want to do a drunk one tonight. I might have a beer, like a casual drink. But once in a blue moon, I will do a drinking video. It has to be the right mindset to just kind of do it, you know what I mean? But yeah, it was fun. It was hell of a fun video. Is that drunk when I watched it back? I was like, oh my God, I did all that? It was crazy. Greg Scott says, do I remember the first VHS and DVD I ever bought? I remember early on buying like Friday the 13th Part 4, the final chapter, as like a, I was like 11 years old, 11 and a half years old, with my grandma at a Sears Outlet Center, along with Scream Greats with Tom Savini and his Dick Smith tape. They were like $2 a pop, like, and it was like, they were like, it was cool. And then I remember my very first DVD I ever bought was, I got a PS2, Werewolves on Wheels, that's the DVD though, not the VHS. I got the Unicorn Video VHS, that one goes for a lot more than 20 or 30 bucks. So thinking of, my very first DVD I ever saw, ever got, was two DVDs, I think it's at a Circuit City or something like that. It was for my PlayStation 2, it was Pulp Fiction and Natural Born Killers, were the very first DVDs I ever bought. I think in the year, whenever the PS2 came out, that was my first DVD player, was the PS2, and that was the first DVDs I ever bought, was those ones. I still have them, they're over there, but yeah, Natural Born Killers and Pulp Fiction, my very first ones I got. Actually, the Werewolves was the ones I got, actually the one. Yes, this Werewolves on Wheels is worth a little bit more than 20 or 30 bucks. Yeah, this one right here. That's the one. Not the one that's on eBay. But maybe it is. I don't know. And maybe not. I don't know. Could be wrong. But yeah. But worst movie in the Halloween franchise, in your opinion? Probably part, seven? The Busta Rhymes one? That one, yeah. It's okay, Lex. It's okay. I just wanted to like make sure. Maybe I'm getting it wrong. I don't know. It's all good, though. It's all good, bro. I just want to like show it because it's like a rare one. Like I don't think no one really. This is a hard one to get. Is this one, it has a great cover to it, and this one, I got offered $300 for this, and yeah. John C. with Super Chat. What is this? John, so I gotta go. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. What would you do if you won a lottery, Danny? What would I do if I won the lottery, John C. says? And thank you for the 199 Super Chat. If I won the lottery, I would, you know, pay off all my debts. I don't have a whole ton, but I would pay off my debts. I would buy my mom a big house, you know, a cool house, my mom and stuff. Things like that. Hey, mom, you're set. Boom, like that. And then, you know, just travel around. I would travel, save my money. I would also invest in property. And then just travel around and explore places and things like that. But a lot of that's what I do. I would travel around, take care of my loved ones, make sure they're good. My close friends, if they have any debts, I would help them pay them their stuff off too. You know, or give them a little bit of money. You know, a few close friends, like, here's some money just for the hell of it. Here you go. And then the rest of the money I would save, do it up like that. That's what I do if I won the lotto. Probably, yeah. That's what I would do. That's what I would do. Halloween 3 is good. Yeah, Halloween 3 is like its own by itself kind of movie. Is there a DVD you didn't want to get released that's now running out of print? Steven says, is there a DVD you didn't get? What was it? What was it? I'm trying to think. I know there's definitely some DVDs that I knew I should have bought and I didn't get. God, what the heck? I can't even think of them right now, but if I think of someone, of course, Gleaming the Cube. I wish I would have bought that back in the day. Of course, Dead Alive on Blu-ray. I remember that being at Walmart for like $15 or less. But DVD-wise, you know, I can't think of nothing on the top of my head, but I know there's definitely some horror stuff that I should have got that I didn't get back in the day that's now out of print. Especially like TV series shows, some of that stuff's worth money now. I should have bought those, but at the time you don't think about it. You're just kind of like, whatever, you know, it'll be there, and then next thing you know, it's out of print. It's a crazy. Hey, Sinistalker, Valerian83 says, I was watching Alien Covenant DVD, drinking some beers. Heck yeah. Chloe Young, Alpha Kenny Body. what's your favorite? What's your view on Meat Bum Beef? Ahmed says, what's my view on the beef of Wet Movie 1 and Cool Duder? I have no idea. Hope they both do okay. You know, they're both my closest friends. So, you know, I just want to be the middleman. I want a way to help them bridge the gap. So who knows? Who knows? You know. But yeah, hopefully things get patched up okay. Who knows? Do I have that California Dream set? I think I sold it. I think I sold that. Yeah. Mandela Effect. Have you been to this Lucha Libre Taco Shop? Oh yeah, I've been there numerous times. Really good place. Mandela Effect is Lucha Libre, California. I mean, the Lucha Libre Taco Shop. I think the California burrito over there. This is really good. Go there. Is really good. It's the Surfing California burrito is delicious there. Definitely get that. Love the gamer Alpha Kennedy Body. Oh, Alpha Kennedy Body, Alpha Kennedy Body, Alpha Kennedy Body. I remember you said the other day. I don't even get what that means. I'm so dumb. Fluffy gamer, Alpha Kennedy Body, 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 Alpha Kennedy Body. I'm probably it's going right past me right now. I don't know why, but it's going right past me. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. It means something bad. I don't mean something bad, but it means it's. I can't. I don't even know right now. My favorite Stanley Kubrick flick, probably The Shining, or you know Full Metal Jacket. Probably The Shining though. Me and Fluffy Gamer live pretty close. Sean a little bit further away. Not too bad. And what movie one's the furthest one away? But not too bad though, considering you know all less than 3 hours or less away. And James Sando, yes, Adam the Woo was cool. My favorite movie, James Griffin, might be Wizard of Oz. Wizard of Oz, oh yeah. Or the original Halloween. Probably those two. One of those two. Sharon Poe, where's your cute girlfriend, Ben? I'm single now. I said in my very first live stream, I'm unfortunately single right now, yes. So that's why she's not here and she's been in pictures. But we still talk once in a while. Try to keep cool and on a friendly level and that kind of thing. So who knows? Maybe we'll get back. Who knows what the future holds? But for now, I am a single stalker guy. What you up to tonight, Fluffy Gamer? What you doing, Fluffy? Are you drinking a beer right now, Fluffy? What you doing? Thank you, Greg. Thank you. Yeah, it sucked, you know, but things happen. A single stalker guy, yeah. Jaws 2 or 3 metal tooth band? Probably Jaws 2. I like Jaws 2. 99 is a great one. Would you ever sell Deli Prey? Probably not. Probably not. 211 Brevage. A 2? A 211. Looks almost the same. A 2, 211. And yeah, I'll probably hold on to that Deli Prey. Even though it's on Blu-ray, having it on tape is really cool to me. I'm in LA. Our video at Compton Midnight was awesome, Mandela Effect. Oh, thank you, buddy. You like my Compton video. That was so random. I dropped someone up there and from doing Lyft. It was a long Lyft ride from San Diego to Compton, pretty much. And I was like, let me do a video at Compton, hit up a liquor store, and drink a malt liquor, part of it, in a liquor store in Compton. It was definitely a bucket list thing to do. Middle of night. It was cool and weird. It was real random. I probably wouldn't do it now though, but I would. But back then it was good. I'm glad I did it when I did, before things got really crazy. I gotta get the haircut going. I gotta get myself a haircut next week. Oh yeah, my favorite song, James Griffin. I don't know if I have a favorite song. What's my? Maybe Ride the Lightning from Metallica. That's always a crazy good one. Thank you. Glad you liked the Restricted Area. IPA time, Alex says. Yes, I get no IPAs. I have one IPA, actually. I don't feel like I have an IPA right now. Maybe a regular beer. I got Tecate. Home Alone 1 or 2. I love them both. They're both good. But I love the original one more. But they're both good, though. Both good. Chris, hey, Dan, I missed the Kinston video vlogs. Hope to see one soon when things get back to normal. No more Kinston video vlogs because Kinston video is gone. But I can go to the owner's house, and his house is like a video store, pretty much. So I will definitely go to his house once things get better and do a video there showing all his cool movie collection, probably buy something, get some posters and that kind of thing. Say, what says my most valuable VHS in my collection? Like I said, it might be this one. It might be this. I could be wrong. It might be this, though. Werewolves on Wheels by a Unicorn Home Video. Pretty cool release right here. It's either this. I have a few other ones that are pretty rare. Sledgehammer is pretty rare. Anna May Turner says, for the next couple of minutes, can you talk to us? What's holding that alien behind me? What was that again? Let me go up here. Can you talk to us with the alien? I'm waiting to see. Hold up. I missed the thing. I'm being dumb. So I got this charge right here. So animate. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to do these chatties. Let me see. Here we go. Sorry about the. I do this on my phone. So Anna made me do this again. Anna May Turner says, for the next couple of minutes, can you talk to us while holding that alien behind you on my lap? Yes, I can. For you, I will do that. Thank you so much for the super chat for $4.99. And I'm going to get that alien, put it next to me, and we're going to talk. Oh, yeah. I'm wearing some shorts. You can see my butt right there. I gotta get the alien right up here. I got an alien right up there. So we got the alien. This is actually kind of cool, right? Is this like this? I can't really. This works, right? How do you make a live video on YouTube? I just use my phone. Anastasia or Orion? Anastasia or Orion? Probably Orion's great. Orion's classic. Great. Would you rather smash Michelle Keegan or Jessica Simpson in her prime? Jessica Simpson. There you go. This. The alien's like, hello, I'm an alien from alien planets, and I'm here to invade your world. I didn't say that. He said that. Larry Holmes says, are you still with my Spanish girlfriend? No, I'm single, unfortunately. I'm a single guy right now. I get this with my ex-girlfriend. We get this at the fair last year, the San Diego Fair. Facebook as well. I look really dark right here because the aliens making the light kind of weird. My favorite video game is probably Super Mario Bros. 3. Might be. I think so. Poltergeist original or Poltergeist remake? No, Poltergeist original all the way, Ricky Williams. Thank you so much, Larry. I know it sucks. Things like that happen. Especially in a sort of a public way. It's kind of weird. I never had like an online public girlfriend breakup thing. So it's kind of weird to do it. But, you know, it happens. You know, nothing bad. Just, you know, see what things happen in the future. Who knows what will happen. Maybe we'll get together again. I don't know. Still cool with her. Make sure I try to talk once in a while, but it's, you know, it is what it is, and go from there. Did you film the Area 51 raid? I did not, no. It'd be kind of neat, though. I did not film it, though. It was good to catch you live, Danny. Top man. Thank you, Craig. Yeah, Greg, you finally saw me live. That's because you're across the whole time zone thing. You see Return Limited Part 3? Yes, I have. What's up, Goodwill Hunter? What's up, OGP? What's like an alien on my lap? That's what happens. You give me the donations. This is what happens. You do things like this sometimes. Oh, yeah. Why are you carrying that, Brendan? It was a donation from Anna. Anna wanted me to do this. I'm doing it for you. Doing it for you. Metal Tooth Band, the original Pet Cemetery, all the way. Now, the remake is whatever, but the original one is good. It is good. I'm over 21, Jamie. I'm over 21. Over 21, under 100. That's what I... What happened to the first chick?
A whore.
Oh, man. She's doing her own thing now. She's doing her own thing now. I get the alien off my life. That's like a couple of minutes, right? What's up? What you doing, OGP? What you doing, OGP, tonight? What you doing, OGP? We got this at the fair last year, at San Diego Fair. San Diego Fair. Give the UFO man the wet one. Hey, it's right there for the taking. Brennan, it's right there. Favorite game, what movie, one memory? Probably when I first met them. Larry Holmes, he's still friends with C. Duncan. You guys do videos like the old days. We don't really talk that much anymore. I haven't talked to him in 3 years. So, yeah, probably no videos anytime soon with Deranged One. Nothing anytime soon. Just chilling out. A couple new videos are coming soon. Hell yeah, dude. I saw that one video. It was great. You know, the one we did with the nun one. That was hard to get through that one. That nun movie. That was tough. That was tough to do. But we had some beer, so it was good. Shattering Poet should date Luna Meow. Hey, there you go. None of your business. It's none of your business. None of your those nun puns. Nun puns. It's like so bad. It was a bad movie. Oh man, it was not that good. But the beers made up for it, and the company of you guys hanging out watching the movie was good enough. It helped out. It was good. Watching it by myself, I would have been suffering right there. It would not have been fun. Let me see. I missed some comments. Have I gained any weight since high school, Danny David Wood? I'm sure I've gained some weight. I probably gained, probably 40 pounds since high school, or 30 pounds since high school, something like that. Not too bad, but, you know, I gained some. The beers always make up for my friend. Yes, I haven't gotten none in a while. Good pun, dude. Good pun with that, man. None puns, dude. Ain't none of our business. Oh my God, so bad. Man, thanks for so much, everyone, joining. We got 64 people in this room right now. Give the video a thumbs up if you could. Make sure like that. Oh yes, and I get super chats going right up here. If anything kind of random you want me to do, like have an alien on my lap, if you want to do that, I will do it for a super chat. Who knows? Randomness as that is. If I get dust on me now. Got this shirt right here. Do you have this shirt? This shirt right here? Guess how old this shirt is. Guess how old this shirt is. Guess how old. It's an old shirt. I'll tell you guys in a second. I'm just curious. This is random. Guess how old this is. I'll tell you now. This is about probably a 14-year-old shirt. 14-year-old shirt right here. Probably 14-year-old shirt. Yes, 14 years. Dude, you get it right there. 14 years. Yes, it's 14 years old. an ex girlfriend got me this from back in the day. I just kept it, and it still looks pretty good. So yeah, you called it, dude. 14 years, bro. You called that shit, OGP. 14 years. You read my mind, man. Read my mind. But yeah, that's what this is. That was amazing. I give great fluffy hugs. Yes. Come to my house now, Fluffy. I want a hug. Let's get some hugs. Hugs, Fluffy. Let's hug it out. It's just fun to hug. Hug if you're some 211s. It's good like that. There's going to be some summer of beef. There might be. There might be. And there's no looting tonight, Jerry. No looting tonight, which is good. Hopefully, no looting. We don't want no looting. Free fluffy hugs. Wow, it opens up in 1 hour? Holy shit, dude, that's amazing. I don't announce any more wrestling shows, no. But I will, if I do it again, I would do it. From Australia, Jim's Clubs, when things open up. Yeah, things are opening up here now, but that's cool from Australia, though. But things are opening up now a little bit, slowly but surely. But I think with all these riots and looting things, it kind of puts things back weird now. So it's strange. When you come to Miami so we can hang out and party in South Beach and party, Larry Holmes says. Dude, I don't know, man. I gotta go. I've never been to Florida before. I should go to Florida. Which neutral is behind you on your DVDs, Jerry James says. That is Michelangelo right there. That's Michelangelo. But my favorite turtle is Raphael. Ahmed says, have you ever been to London? I've never been to London. But I would like to go to London, though. That'd be really cool. Go to London. I always want to go to Europe. So that's definitely something I want to do. Hopefully within a year or two from now is do a European trip. What is the place to visit in San Diego, Jerry Garcia? Check out, there's various places. Check out, of course, downtown. The beach area, pretty much everywhere in San Diego is pretty cool. North Park, I'm in South Park, it's cool. A lot of good places. Old Town's fun. There's a lot of cool, various spots to check out here in good old San Diego. SeaWorld, the zoo, Balboa Park, the local book off. You might rent to Fluffy Gamer. He's going to find some good things. Did I snag a copy of Rat on 4K from Vertigo Syndrome? I might get that to review. I don't know yet. I do miss the it does suck the charges are gone. Hodad's, Phil's Barbecue. Those are both great places to eat at. Both great places to eat at. Let me some Hodad's. Hodad's is awesome. So good. Big ass burgers. And they're free on your birthday. Oh yeah. Luna Meow or 90s Kid, who's hotter? LOL. Who's hotter? I don't know. They're both equally just as good. Equally just both equally good. Princess Pub, Kill Kenny, hell yeah, Kill Kenny is dope. That's our drink. Me OGP, go to Princess Pub. It's not too far from Old Town. Get the Kill Kenny drink. Dope. Tastes like cream soda. Should I get a beer now? Best places in San Diego is Danny's Crib. Yes. Say what? Come to my crib. My crib is where it's at. This is the man cave now. This is the bachelor pad right now is. The Cinesoccer Bachelor Pad. Anyway, guys, I'm going to be right back, guys. I'm going to grab a beer. I will be right back. It's going to be a crappy Tecate, but it's not too bad, right? I mean, it's okay. I'll be right back. You put this back. I'll put this up here. Here we go. Thank you. I'm glad you like my comfortable couch. It's not too bad. It's pretty comfy. So let me get this. Let me get the move this tripod a little bit over there. Do it up like that. Let me get the beer. Oh, little Tecate Cerveza. I had about a 6-pack of these the other day. I don't know why, but it's okay. Not bad. And I don't have a pool, Andrew Pigrian. I do not have a pool here. No, I don't have a pool. How are those? Ever try one? They're okay. It's kind of like, it's like a light kind of beer. It sort of tastes like a Budweiser, Miller Lite sort of a flavor to it. It's a nice, little kickback beer. Marcus Muse Bio Logan is awesome. I love me some Bio Logan. Did you love that, Mark Bio Logan? Good stuff. No IPA this time. I do have an IPA in the fridge though, but I wanted to just drink something light like this. So yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I got a 55-inch 4K TV. I am not a Chargers fan anymore since they left. No, I'm not. I'm like, the Chargers can go kiss my butt now. The Chargers and the Spanouses can suck it. They can suck it. Go Pats. Pats all the way. Just the Pats, baby. You still do a movie night, Barry Lyndon? Probably will. I'll probably do a movie night. I'm trying to think what kind of movie to do. Maybe like ninja movie. Maybe like another horror movie or like something just random. Or maybe something I've never seen before. So I do have movies I've never seen before. Hunter Scarone, what's your favorite hot sauce? Hunter Scarone, what's my favorite hot sauce? Thank you so much for the $1.99 super chat. My favorite hot sauce might be Valentina hot sauce. I like me some Valentina hot sauce. I got turned on to that by Deanna because I never had it before and she told me about it, Valentina. It's a good hot sauce. It's not really spicy, but it's pretty good flavor. Kind of goes good with whatever. So, yeah, I like some Valentina. Tapatio is really good, too. And, Tabasco sauce, of course. But definitely some Valentina hot sauce. I get some in the cupboard. Valentina is good. Good stuff. Yeah, 250 the other Saturday. Yeah, they get the UFC going on. At your pad, I know that. Your pad is doing the UFC party right there. Hopefully I'll go to that thing. Hopefully I'll go. I'm hoping I'll go. It'll be pretty dope. Pretty dope. It'll be fun as shit. So, but not mine to go. I'm still waiting for all that stupid unemployment crap. So still waiting for that garbage right there. I finally certified my unemployment benefits, though. I finally did that today. They finally mailed out their crap to me today in the mail. So long. They're like 3 weeks behind. I was talking to a woman on the phone today. I was so pissed. I'm like, what is going on? And so they told me they're 3 weeks behind on what they're doing. And so the stuff I did today was stuff I had to do I'm like 2 weeks behind, sort of. But they mailed out the stuff today from Sacramento. So hopefully I get that crap by Friday and that kind of thing. Yeah, hopefully I get the cash in my thing by Monday or Saturday. I don't even know, but I certified my crap today. So I'm glad about that. But just, god damn, it is the most pain in the ass process ever. Is this. Gotta wait for all this crap. It's just, it's a pain in the ass. I'll be happy when I get it. I'll be happy. It is a pain in the butt. Whew. God, it's a friggin' drag. Drink to that. Man, EDD. Woo! Frustrating shit. Iron Maiden, Judas Priest. I'll go with Iron Maiden, dude. Iron Maiden. Thank you, Fluffy. Me too, man. I mean, like it's as slow as a motherfucker, but it's in the works. It's in the works. So they mailed out the stuff today. Did my certification, or you had to do like your 2 week thing and all that crap. Way back in the day. Oh my god. So hopefully it all works out fine by the weekend. Ugh. Unbelievable. God damn. Whew. Crazy, crazy times. Oh my god. Love it. Oh man, it's a slow for sure, but you'll eventually see a nice fat check and all back pay. I'm hoping, dude. I'm hoping, bro. I'm hoping. Samwell or Vitas? Samwell. Vitas. Is crazy, man. Crazy. Where do you got my posters frame from? I got them from, where did I get these from? Aaron Brothers. Got these from Aaron Brothers. But now they're no longer in business. The answer is both. I don't know what was going on right there, but the answer is it could be both. Yeah, I get these from Aaron Brothers, but now they're out of business. I used to work at Aaron Brothers back in the day. I worked over there. Kind of a boring job, but yeah, I worked over there, and I got some frames. Let's go to Michael's. Michael's is good for frames, too. So go there. They're good stuff. You get coupons. You get it for like $15 for the 27 by 40 poster frames. They're plastic, but that's okay. I don't want it too heavy because it'll fall off the wall. Plastic, acrylic glass, whatever the hell they call it. I'm good to go. That's all you need. That's all you need. Would you want to buy Guy's inventory? Dude, heck yeah, I would. Heck yeah, I would. He has an amazing amount of stuff. John C, $1.99 Super Chat says, if you could time travel, where would I go? Dude, I would go to the 80s, bro. I would go to the 1980s. 1985 or something like that. 86. I would love to go during that time period. That'd be amazing to go there, hit up the video shops, music, like concerts, you know, and like hit up a mall and like all that stuff. So just to be there and go to a bar and a metal show in the 80s, go to a thrash metal show underground, see Slayer like in 86 or some crap, and that would be heavy. I would totally do the 80s, dude, all day long. 80s all day. That was like the best, to me, best time period was the 80s. That's like the coolest stuff was back when everything was fresh, music was, everything was new, MTV was like happening. So I would totally do the 80s all the way. Oh yeah, and drink a tab cola too. Do I like Slipknot mode best official? Kind of not. I'm not really a big Slipknot guy. I like a couple of their songs, but I'm really a big Slipknot dude. To go to a Toys R Us in the 80s, oh my god, it'd be like heaven. It'd be heaven, dude. Heaven. Say what? Where's the marijuana guy? He's doing cool. I gotta do a video with him sometime again, with Marijuana Beach's kid. Because we got all those VHS tapes that one time. It was like thousands of tapes. So I would love to do a video with him sometime again soon. Jessica says, do I like the Strokes? Yes, the Strokes are cool. I love me the Strokes. Strokes are a great band. I think they're going to go on tour. Well, they were going to go on tour. And all this crap had to happen. But yeah, but I would definitely want to see him in concert, the Strokes. UMC, my brother Danny DeJwizzle, what's up? Is the alien is it in the back from a Close Encounters of the Third Kind? Probably is. Cool Medillin man. Hey, Danny. What up with your cool, I said your name wrong, cool Medulla man. Lionel Toy Warehouse was the better toy shop in the 80s. Lionel Toys, Michael Adventures. I've never been to Lionel Toys. I remember Sean told me about Lionel Toys. I think he mentioned that back east or something like that. I don't think we have those out here. We had like Playco, of course Toys R Us, KB Toys, those places. I've never been to Lionel Toys. I don't think I ever have. No, I never did. I used to always go to Playco a lot. Because Playco was like right by my house back in the day. So it was like a 10-minute walk to go to Playco. Really big toy store. All kinds of like cool toy trains, toys, dollar grab bags, video games. That's where I bought my very first Game Boy at, was Playco. I still have my old Game Boy when I was a kid right up here. Still works. So yeah. Movie One loves you and is live. He's live too. Wait, is he live too? I love Tim too. So tell Movie One I love him too. Tell Wet Movie One, I love me some Wet Movie One. Getting it done with Wet Movie One. Is he? So that's crazy. He's live. We're both live. We're like live. It's like interweb live on YouTube. Wet Movie One and me. Oh my god, we're going nuts with it right now. Tell Wet Movie One to drink a shot of water and a shot of beer. Just playing. But yeah, tell Wet Movie One to come to my house. Say Wet Movie One, come to my house right now. Say, Wet Movie One, come to San Diego. San Diego wants Wet Movie One. We got to party. We got to do another Tijuana video, Wet Movie One. Tell Wet Movie One I love him too, and that we have to freaking do a Tijuana video. Again, Tijuana video. That's cool. That's cool. He's live. We both did random live videos. I didn't expect to even do a live video right now, but we did. That's cool. He went up live 15 minutes after me. That's crazy. Dope, dude. Dope. Thank you. Well, hope he's doing good, man. He's the man. Web Movie One's cool, man. He's always cool. Danny Brennan wants to sleep with something. Let me see what's up. Missing some stuff right here. Ooh. He's live. Did we go to Petco Park? I've been there before. That's a cool. It's a nice ballpark. It's really cool. Miss some live streams. I'm sorry. I left some questions. Let me try to backlog these questions. Yes, I used to work at Sam Goody's back in the day at downtown. I used to work at Sam Goody. Mike from Canada. Heck yeah. A Canada. A Canadian Dry. Do you think the new Nick Hears movie will be any good? I think it might be all right. Man, I missed some questions. Cause that's what I do. I miss them questions sometimes. I'm so sorry. Everyone loves you. You can only meet up outside, keeping social distancing, wear a mask. Well, with Brennan, we can just we can just be like this. We don't need a mask. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. I work with some of Nick Hers at Sam Goody's. Oh, cool, man. Yeah, I used to work at Sam Goody's downtown San Diego like a decade ago. And I used to work in the movie department at Sam Goody's. I used to work there. It was fun. It was a fun job. It was cool. Sam Goody's. I got a lot of my horror movies over there from Sam Goody's. I got a lot of my Roger Corman collection movies from Sam Goody's from back in the day. But yes, that's some pretty good stuff. It was like now out of print. So yeah, Brennan told me he wants to be with me in bed. Oof. Maybe. Suncoast was great. Yeah, Suncoast was awesome. Tell Web Movie 1 I love Web Movie 1 too. I love Web Movie 1 too. Shout out to my friend Nick Hers from Sam Goody's. Nick Hers from Sam Goody's. Sam Goody's used to be an old cool like multimedia store. It was really cool. Like a Suncoast. Or FYE. It was like Sam Goody's is pretty much FYE. It's a different name. Pretty much the same thing. The one downtown San Diego was really cool because it was like three stories tall. It was a really cool Sam Goody's. What would you do if the 90s showed up at your house? Barry Lyndon said. What would I do if the 90s showed up? I'd be like, hey, what's up, 90s? How you doing? Do you want a beer? Hey, 90s, do you want a beer? And that's what I would say. Have I been to Book Off? I have, but not in a while. Can you shout out my good friend, Carolina? Cool collared man. What's up, Carolina? What's up, Carolina? Wiggle Wool Hunters, I want a beer. Dude, you have a lot of beer, bro. Go in the garage, get yourself a Miller Lite or a Coors Light, and drink that bad boy up and tip it up in your mouth right now like this. Do it up like that. You got that beer. You got that beer, bro. You got that beer, bro. What am I doing? About a 36 pack for Saturday. Holy shit. Well, I think it's about to be a 35 pack pretty soon. No one will know. There's 36 beers in there. I think no one will know if they're missing a couple of beers. It'll be okay. Nicolas Cage impression. Hi, I'm Nicolas Cage. Where am I? I don't know. Oh, that's my Nicolas Cage. I have no idea. That's my Nicolas Cage. Wasn't that good? Extro, Corpse Killer says, I've ever seen Extro. Yes, I love Extro. Danny, never do a shout out to Nick Hers and Nick Hers. They do making... Oh, they do. Okay. Sorry about that, Fluffy. I did not know that. I did not know. Ahmed Fiat, what's up? Tito, heads up. Yo, that cage was funny. Was it okay, my Nicolas Cage? Was it okay? Did you like my Dead Alive? Thank you. Yeah, time to have this Tecate beer. I don't know, it's like, that's what it is. 49, you should start an OnlyFans, Danny. John C. says, an OnlyFans. Thank you so much for Super Chat, but no OnlyFans. I will not do an OnlyFans. I'm not doing OnlyFans. My favorite Nicolas Cage movie. probably Raisin Arizona. That's a good one. Let me some Raisin Arizona. It might be that one. I like 8mm also. I like yeah, Nicolas Cage is live, dude. He's right here. Face Off is awesome too. There's a lot of good movies. He's like my face. That's like the Nicolas Cage is like, oh, like that. It's just there's a lot of good movies though. There's a lot of good ones. Christopher Walken impression. Well, you see this watch? This watch was up your ass. Up his ass. For 5 years, his watch was up his ass. I have no idea what the fuck that even was. I don't know. Steven Seagal impression. Hey, Steven Seagal here. I'm here and I'm gonna kick some ass. I have no idea. That was horrible. Horrible. But I tried to do it. I don't know what that was. MJ impression. I can't do an MJ impression. I don't know. It's like I can't really do MJ. Can't really do MJ. Other ones I could try. The ones though, I'll try doing other impressions. I'll try my damnedest to do it. But I don't know if I'm any good. I will try though. Sean Connery. Oh gosh. Hello there, Sean Connery. I'm here. Hey, Indiana. So, time for you to do an adventure by seeing where is my hard on. Because I'm Sean Connery. I'm old as hell. And I cannot get a boner. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I've never heard. Thank you, Mark. Thank you. They're my nice embarrassing impressions. But I don't mind. I don't mind doing them. Movie one impression? Hey guys, what movie one here for the video today for you guys today? And that's all I can say. That's my movie one push. Hey guys, what movie one back here again today? Time to go hoard up. I don't know. Cool dude impression. Let me see. I'm trying to do a cool dude one. How do I do one? Let me say. Hey guys, this is Sean for DVD Blu-ray Sean video today. DVDs and Blu-rays I've gotten the last 2 weeks or so. Let's go to Target and check out some. Go to Walmart and get some DVDs right here. Get some DVDs. I don't know. That's all I can. I can't do it that good. Those are my impressions right there. Sean MJ. Hi, this is MJ. Yeah. You got any ice cream? I have no idea. I have no idea what that was a horrible MJ impression. Thank you, Fluffy. I think it sucked, but I try. I don't know what that was. My favorite color is, it might be black, my favorite color. Favorite Morbid Angel album, UMC, what would it be? I can't even think of the album name. I got an iPhone. I can't even think of the album name, dude. I'm a blank right now, but maybe like some old school Morbid Angel. Much Man impression. Ooh, yeah. We right here rocking the Sinistocker jingle. Wearing the crazy for Swayze shirt, yeah. We gonna kick that ass, drink that Tecate beer, and go, oh, yeah. No, I've seen Braveheart. NUFC says, yes, I've seen Braveheart. Yes, I have. Yes, I have Grix. I've seen AEW. Yes, AEW is pretty cool. It'd be cool. And Jim Carrey impression. I can't even do a Jim Carrey impression. I don't even know how to do a Jim Carrey impression. It's like, I'm Jim Carrey. Ooh, I'm Jim Carrey. It's Ace Ventura. Hey. And that's my Jim Carrey. I don't know what the hell that was. My favorite YouTuber. I don't have a favorite YouTuber. There's various cool ones that I watch, but yeah. Campbell Corpse documentary is sick. I didn't even know they did a documentary. Okay, cool, man. Is it something new? Shawn Michaels impression. Alex says, this is the HBK Shawn Michaels. I'm going to get you, Bret Hart. I'm going to get you sweet shin music right in your face. I'm James Dean Cool without the cigarette. That's my HBK impression. I don't know. It wasn't that good, but I try. I'm trying with that one. Dream actor to work with. Probably like, you know, Al Pacino or something like that. Probably, yeah, something around there. 3 hours long. Holy crap, that's amazing. I definitely gotta check out that documentary. That's dope, dude. I didn't even know they did one. I didn't even know. I gotta get that. They've been around for like, they're gonna celebrate their 30th anniversary now with Eaten Back to Life. It's gonna be 30 years old, that album. The first official album of Cannibal Corpse. Barry Lyndon says, do I listen to some Suicidal Tendencies? Some of their songs. Not a whole lot, though. He's my favorite ECW World Champion of all time. Probably like, I always loved Raven. He was always cool as a champ. That's when I first started watching ECW, was with Raven as a champion back in like 95, 96. So I would say Raven just because of that. Have you watched Last Dance on Netflix? Thoughts? I have not seen that. No, I don't have Netflix. Stupid Gabe impression. It's all that. All that and all that. You know, it's yeah, it's like that. You know, like that. That's my, I don't know. Can I get a black metal grunt? I can't do a black metal grunt. I don't know. I have not watched Tiger King. Cool vids for kids. I have not watched it yet. I should check it out though. I don't know why. I don't have Netflix. I used to have Netflix, but I don't have it anymore. Best WWE champ ever, Undertaker. Alex Morales says, yeah, dude, Undertaker's awesome. Probably Bret Hart, Shawn Michaels for me. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah, those are some great champs. Macho Man, all those guys. They're all just so many good ones. It's crazy. But I started watching it more back in the 90s. So like 93, I started watching it a lot. Carol Baskin, that biatch. I know, that's what I heard, she's a biatch. Hell yeah, Raven rules, gotta keep them separated. Hell yeah, dude. It always came out that song, yeah, all the time. It came out that song, dude, it was dope. Can I do the People's Eyebrow? I only like that. Go to the Fridge, Macho Dan, maybe later on. The first Hell in a Cell match, yeah, it was so classic. HBK, Michaels, dude. Yeah, WWE sucks now. It's not. I miss the old school WWF. The guys nowadays are not even that cool. It's like weird. Like they have no character. I don't know. It's like different. It's like I don't know. There's something missing though. There's something a little bit missing. They're not really engaging. They're not really good speakers in the microphone. All the new guys are kind of like whatever. Do an impression of Duncan. I don't know if I could. Like he's. I don't know if I could. You know, like yeah. Can I get an autograph? That's my impression. Do I know Gang Grill? Yeah, Gang Grill was the vampire guy. What is my movie? What is cooler thing? What movie one? It doesn't matter what cooler things. Oh my God, Sinister Digest in Peace. You don't have Netflix. Check out the paid YouTube channel of it. Okay, cool vids for kids. I will do that. Thanks for the heads up on that. Yeah, it's weird. I had Netflix before, but I never really watched it, so I kind of just stopped using it because I never really watched Netflix that much. So yeah. The impression of Cinestalker. What's up, Cinestalker, right here? How you guys doing? This is Cinestalker. We're going to do some stalking around town, look for some VHS tapes, DVDs, and Blu-rays, and drink some beer while we're at it. Maybe check out some girls' asses too. There you go. It's okay in San Diego. Have you heard Gang Girls' theme? Yeah, Gang Girls' theme was cool. Yeah, maybe you had that cool, like, kind of like metal-y theme. It was like, I don't know what it was. Like, it's a different kind of theme, but it was cool, though. It was cool. I never tried that tequila. Terma Tequila, Terry Tove says. I never tried that one. That was a horrible impression. I know, that was a shitty impression of that lame YouTuber named Sinistalker. He sucks. Sinistalker is like, dude, Sinistalker? No, we don't watch his channel. Horrible impression that lame a lame tuber is the Sinistalker. I can't even do impression of Gabe. I don't even know. You know, like it's like it's all that, you know, that, and you know, like it's just I can't do it. Since Gabe's like his own thing. I can't. I don't even know. He's his own entity. Gabe is his own entity. Brick by Brick is dope. Yeah, Brick by Brick is a classic place. John C says, "Would I ever get a tattoo?" Yeah, I would. I was thinking about getting a tattoo. I don't know of what though, but I might get a tattoo, and all that. Yes. Do you remember the Oddities? WF? Yes, I do remember them. Yeah, I remember the back in the day. It was like the Attitude Era. That was like '98. The Oddities with ICP there and things like that. I totally remember that. Horror Nights construction has started. Ryan Richardson said. Barry Lyndon, yes, of course I know Vince Mc, Chris Benoit. Vince McMahon impression, please. Blasphemy. You're fired. That's my Vince McMahon right there. There you go. I would love to meet Vince McMahon. I would love to meet all those guys one day. Like, hang out with them, just shoot the shit. Oh my God, that'd be amazing, right? Like, all those stories and stuff. Oh my God, I would like lose my shit. Just talking to those guys, hearing all the stories, that'd be so fun. That'd be so fun. Condemned is from San Diego, Brother Scope. Oh, yeah, Condemned. Yeah, I heard of them, yeah. My favorite cereal besides that is Family One, John C. says. My favorite real cereal, probably like Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I got various ones. Fruity Pebbles, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, and Cookie Crisp are probably my all-time top three favorite cereals. They're out now that I can still get. If you can spend a day with any celebrity, who would it be? Cool Vids. Who would I spend time with? I don't even know. Maybe like Pacino. That'd be kind of cool. Like an old school actor, legendary actor like that. And just pick his brain and talk to him. That'd be really cool, I think. Frankenberry. Favorite ECW tag team? I love the Eliminators. Yeah, RVD and Sabu were dope. The Gangsters were pretty cool. Of course, the Dudleys. Yeah, probably like those ones. Probably the Eliminators. They're pretty hardcore. I do not remember that reality show with them, no. Yeah, Deeds of Flesh is dope. The Brood. San Luis Obispo. I think Deeds of Flesh is gone now. Aren't they not around anymore, Deeds of Flesh? I don't know. Maybe they're around still. I thought they broke up, though. I don't even know. I thought they broken up. I could be wrong, though. Spawn of Possession, yeah, dude. Jack Nicholson impression, I don't know if I can do that one. Frankenstein Bride or Lily Munster? Frankenstein Bride. No, actually, you know what? Yeah, Frankenstein Bride. Maybe, I don't know. They're both old. Maybe a horrible smash. Horrible smash. Dusty smash. Dusty smash. Jason Newsted or Robert Trujillo? I'm going to go with Jason Newsted. But of course, the best one is Cliff Burton. The best WWE entrance song. I'm gonna go with my favorite is God. It's various, dude. I love me some Bret Hart. It's dope. I love Shawn Michaels. I do Shawn Michaels theme song. I used to play Shawn Michaels theme song back in high school before I go to school in the morning. I would like play the HBK theme song to kind of hype myself up so I can like talk to girls. I'd be like, yeah, I would think I'm the man and like go and talk to chicks and like, you know, do it up like that, like HBK style. I would like do that. And sometimes like in school, I would have girls kiss me in the cheek with their lipstick. And I would like fucking walk around with like some lipstick marks from a couple of girls in school. And I would think I'm the man in high school walking around with like lipstick on my cheeks from girls. I was like, hey, kiss me in the cheek, kiss me in the cheek. And I'd be like, I would think I'm like HBK in like high school. It was so weird. I was, that's what I would do though sometimes. Was I popular in high school? No, I wasn't popular in high school. I was just there. I knew various, like I was like not popular. I wasn't like a nerd. I was like in between. I knew different cliques. I kind of got along with most of them, and you know, but I wasn't like popular though. I just was kind of like there. You know what I mean? I just was like, yeah, just the guy, kind of like there. Would you ever wear wrestling briefs? Only if I was a wrestler. What if I was a wrestler? Pimp stalker. I tried to be. I would talk to girls all the time in high school. I'd have a girlfriend. I would just like talk to them, get their numbers. I would try to get their numbers. I would like, let me get that girl's number. It's a challenge to myself. I would get their numbers. So like, hey, what's your phone number? And things like that. I went to Monta Vista High School. And I would get their phone numbers, and that's what I would do. That's what I would do. So that's what I did back in the day. I still got my old phone book too. And I do not have a fleshlight now. Am I on Tinder? I went on Tinder, but it's kind of like stupid. It's just like swiping. It's kind of like, whatever, you know. I did go on it before, though, yeah. My favorite word is cool. Defeated Sanity and Wormed Bro. Okay, cool. I'll check those out, man. 90s like Brendan. Sweetwater, Red Devil here. Hell yeah, dude. Monta Vista Monarchs. That's what I want. Monta Vista Monarchs. MV, yo. I used to have like a goatee back in high school. It was like really weird. I had like a mustache. This didn't connect. Griff Reddix with a $10 super chat. I'm off the bed. Just wanted to say thanks for the fun vids, man. Well, thank you so much, Griff Reddix. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for a $10 super chat, bro. Thank you so much. And have a great night. And have some nightmares of me going like this. Woo-hoo-hoo. There you go. I don't know what the hell that was, but that's what I had to do. But thank you so much, bro. Thank you, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate you, bro. Thank you. Man, Cheshire, this is almost done. This beer is like, it's like 10 now. Would you rather hang with Shaq or Magic? I'd rather hang out with Magic Johnson. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, Magic Johnson. More legendary. Should I grab another beer? I think I'm going to get one more beer. Disgorge, represent, disgorge. Oh. I've got some horrible death. I can't even do my death metal voice right now. It's like all low. I'll try doing it later though, my death metal voice. My uncle was in a death metal band. My uncle was in a band back in the day called Damnation. San Diego death metal band from like 1990. So my uncle, he was in that. So I was like, I remember I was a kid. Like damn, two tall cans, grabbing my third. Hell yeah, Fluffy Gamer, you're on your third, bro. Hell yeah. Did you get that? But one thing, though. Do you get that bean and cheese burrito? Do you get that bean and cheese burrito? Hope you do. VHS is out of date, but it's still cool, man. It's still cool. Legends like videotapes don't die. It's become more cool. Who's my favorite band? Probably like Iron Maiden. Maybe. I don't have a favorite band. Probably Iron Maiden, though. They're friggin' amazing live. Iron Maiden is so good live. This Danny Savage. Megadeth, ever come to Vegas? I could show you the cool spots. Dude, hell yeah, bro. Megadeth Forever, 95. I know we're going to try to go to Vegas sometime soon. I do. Mean Cheese is waiting for me to consume after all the beers. Hell yeah, bro. Man, you get the every time Fluffy Gamer and OGP get bean cheese burrito, it is like the best looking bean cheese burrito ever. Every time you get a bean cheese burrito, it's like always like cheesy good. It's crazy. It's like ultimately good. It's like always on point. Always good. Until a Light Takes Us, good Mayhem documentary. Okay, I have to check that out. Yeah, Mayhem, yeah. Black metal. Mayhem is icy. Lalo's Adventures. Ever been to Cheetah's strip club? Yes, I have. A long time ago. I don't go to strip clubs anymore. They're like boring. But yeah, a long time ago, I went to Cheetah's like years ago. I don't even know. Like last time I went to a strip club, it's probably like I don't even know. Like I went like an American strip club. God, it's been like 8 years probably. Like a strip club. But I did go to some Mexican strip clubs. You know, like maybe a couple years ago, yeah, or a few years ago, yeah, those ones are cool, those are more fun. Is Aaron engaged in Nicole? I have no idea. Favorite Asian movies? Ringu. I like a lot of that, you know, Japanese horror movies. Those are pretty cool, like Audition and things like that. Those are pretty rad right there. I like those. Boss Hog Pimp Nasty, OMC. Boss Hog Pimp Nasty. Hey, he's that nasty pimp hog right here. That sounds like American Invested Rose. The American Dream, that's the rose right here, is going to kick that ass. The American Dream, baby.
A Clockwork Orange is not horror. Yeah, me and Brandon were chilling at a Hong Kong bar a few years ago. Yes, we were. Fun place to Hong Kong. It makes her happy, ding dong. Here we go. You love that alien dude? The alien, he's chilling. He's chilling. That's tough, bro. That's tough. Tough. Toughness. Boop, boop, boop. Try to fix this up a little bit right here. Opinion on Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Cool vids for kids. Man, I love me some Killer Clowns from Outer Space. One of my favorite movies is Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Shadowman756, would you shout me out my birthday to Marcy for me? Happy birthday, Marcy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Marcy. Time to get fucked up and say hell yeah. There we go. Boom. The alien is a lean, green probing machine. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Not that I know, but I heard they do probe. They do probe various canals. Sean Brown, I do understand Sean's POV. I don't know what that means, but it's there. My favorite holiday is probably Halloween. Probably Halloween's my favorite holiday, yeah. What's up, Sinister Soccer? Can you do a Stone Cold impression? And Max Payne says, oh, hell yeah. Stone Cold Steve Austin right here. We're trying to forget some Steve Weiser's. We're going to kick that ass. Stone Cold style. Get some beer and go like that. Oh, yeah. We're going to do a Stone Cold Stunner and kick that ass. Do you watch flicks on Tubi? I do watch some movies on there sometimes on Tubi. Yes, I do sometimes. My favorite animal is maybe a lion. The lion. Probably the lion. Yeah. Ooh, man. Lalo's Adventures. Do you think The Undertaker should do? I think The Undertaker should retire. Probably should. I mean, I don't mind him doing the once a year WrestleMania spot. But other than that, though, he probably should retire, though. He probably should. The alien moved its finger. Holy shit, dude. I might have, dude. I'm about to replay the video. It could be a ghost here. It might be a ghost. Any near death experiences? Sort of. I was in a bad car accident. I mean, I didn't get hurt, thank God, but, I was like years ago. I was with my former girlfriend from back in the day. Like it was like 6 years ago, and we're driving on the 163, and she was driving the car, and this guy in front of us put his brakes on us because like we were kind of going like the regular speed. He was like, "We wanted to be up our ass, like tailgate us, so we have to go around us." And for that, he kind of put his brakes on us. And we spun out in the freeway. We literally spun out in the freeway, across the freeway. We hit another car, and I thought I was gonna flip over. I thought maybe I might die. I don't know. It was like everything kind of slowed down. It was really weird. But thank God we didn't get hurt. Just the car got messed up. But yeah, we spun around across the freeway. It was crazy. On the 163, getting off to right before Balboa Avenue. It was a scary as shit thing right there. Was that the guy never got caught? Some asshole put his brakes on us, and she was driving the car. I think she put the brakes in the car, and that's why we spun out. See, if I was driving the car, I wouldn't have done that. But it was a quick thing, you know, and that's what happens, you know. So this is just, yeah, it was horrible, scary as shit. Shout out to the alien. The alien is cool. The alien's cool. He's a good looking alien. He's a good looking alien right there. Do I like Baywatch? Not really. I never was really a big fan of Baywatch. I never got into it. Like it was like there was like chicks on there and it's like whatever. But I just never got into the show. I don't know why. I never got into Baywatch. Any ghosts or paranormal stories? I mentioned it before. Yeah, I mean, I was at Old Town at the Willie House, and I saw a probe one time, like a probe. I saw an orb, and like right up here, and like something touched me in the forehead, dude. Something touched me right in the forehead. And yes, OGP, we gotta go to Vegas, dude. We gotta go to Vegas. It'd be dope. But yeah, something like touched my forehead though. It was like crazy. My favorite video game, I said probably Super Mario Bros. 3, probably that one. I don't know why, because of the wizard. My craziest birthday, shit, it might have been a couple years ago when I was getting drunk as shit with all my friends and stuff like that. I was like drunk. That might have been, maybe that was my craziest birthday. I was like a drunk madman. It was like, oh my god, it was funny. You like Primal Rage on Sega? Yeah, Primal Rage is dope. Eduardo says, where'd you like to film Out of the Movie 3 with them? I'm cool with anywhere. I know they want to do it in New Orleans. If it's not down there, I would say Mexico, like over in Ensenada, Rosarito. I think that'd be a really cool location because it's by the beach. It's fun. A lot of bars and clubs right there. Good food. I think it'd be kind of a fun thing to do like in Mexico. I think it'd be kind of fun. Chris, the barbers are starting to open up, I think yesterday, so I'm trying to get a haircut, maybe like next week. I'm going to wait until things get a little more cooler, and then I'm going to, to like around town, with all the protests and stuff, and I'll probably get a haircut then. Max Payne says, have you watched Hobo with a Shotgun? Yes, I have. Really fun movie. UMC Deicide, yeah, Deicide, great stuff. Will you ever do an Elfin Forest Quest Haven follow-up? Paul says, yes, dude. I want to go back there. They're cool. Let's go to Hong Kong Club when it opens up, Mario says. Dude, let's go. And get that bomb taco place right down the street. Fashion Man, what's your opinion? The protesters are digging up the bodies of looters. Did you watch the Fargo TV series, Sean Brown says? The Fargo TV series. I said Fargo. Fargo, I have not, no. Worst concert you've ever been to, Chris says. I don't know, what was my, I don't remember. Probably a crappy cover band concert, like a dumb thing like that. Actually, maybe my worst concert I ever been to, because it wasn't totally done, was a Snoop Dogg concert here in San Diego. And, I went with my mom. My mom likes Snoop Dogg stuff. I'm back in with her boyfriend at the time. So with my mom and her boyfriend at the time, went to Snoop Dogg here in San Diego years ago. It's like third, maybe like 15 years ago. And he was playing at Chula Vista Amphitheater. And Snoop Dogg was like three songs into his set. And there was like a big riot on stage. It started like all these gang members jumped up on stage. And they started to break his equipment. And there was almost like a riot in the stadium. It was crazy, and gunshots in the background. It was like nuts. That was my worst concert, because it was cool up until that point, and then they all these dumbasses messed up the stage, and they friggin' messed up the whole concert. And we had to like leave. We couldn't finish the concert with Snoop Dogg. And plus, it was crazy because all like the gang violence type stuff. It was like nuts. So that might be my worst concert, just because I only seen like three songs of Snoop Dogg and it was already over. It was like, oh man, come on, dude. So yeah, maybe that. That's cool. You went to Tool though. That's dope. Do you remember that show when you were taking off the jackets and all wearing red shirts? Yes, you were there, dude, Mario. Yes, I was there, dude. Yes, I was there at that. I was there. It was nuts. It was like, yes, all these like bloods. It was like, oh my god, it was like nuts. It was nuts. I think, who else was it? I think Corrupt was there with him, and a couple other opening acts. It was good, and at the end, I was like, shit, man. These damn gang members, they messed up the whole dang thing. I was like, crap, dude. Wait till after the show, then mess up the stage. I'm going to finish up the concert. You know what I'm saying? I've never been to Cecil Hotel, no. I'm going to go to bed, plan to stream again soon. Cool vids for kids. Yeah, I'll probably stream again in a few more days or so. The Lunatics at rock concerts. Yeah, Suge Knight was there too. Was he there? Maybe he was. There was security, but I don't know. It was different back when. It was different. I like to go to Euro EDM show. Hell yeah, dude. That'd be EDM, man. There you go. But yeah, it was like a weird show. It was like a weird concert. Eduardo Marine, any ghostly encounter stories? Only the one I mentioned a little bit ago. It was like when I saw an orb at the Willie house, and then something touched my forehead. It felt like a fingertip. And at the time, my girlfriend at the time, it touched her nose. And she saw the same thing. So it was really weird at the Willie house. So I don't know what it was, but it was not dust. That's a good idea. I should get an HR guy. HR Geiger poster. That'd be kind of cool. Gary says, best horror icon you ever met at a horror convention? Probably Kane Hodder, you know, Jason. He's very cool. And also Gunnar Hansen. I never got his autograph, though, but I talked to him briefly. I should have got his autograph. What was I thinking, right? Counter-Strike or GoldenEye? I'll go with GoldenEye. Yeah, Geiger rules, man. I should get a cool HR Geiger poster, like, right up here, like a long one or something. Put it over there. That'd be kind of cool. That'd be kind of dope. Guardian Angel? Maybe was that my Guardian Angel touch me? I don't know. Maybe. It might have been. It was an orb. I saw a grayish orb. And it was weird. And something touched my forehead. And it touched her nose. And it was like... It was crazy. Ando Gamer says from Arizona. What's up, dude? Ken Hodder documentary. Yeah, that's dope. Yeah, Ken Hodder is great. I'm your girlfriend from the videos. Well, we're no longer together. I'm single now, so you know things didn't work out. So, you know, she moved out. I live here now, so I just live by myself and stuff. Give us your best Ric Flair impression.
Oh, daddy, Ric Flair, woo!
I can't really do it too loud right now. does your VCR hook up to the 4K TV? Yes, it does. I got my VCR hooked up to a 4K TV. That's what I've done. Just take your coaxial cable, the only take one cable from your VHS, hook it up to the input into the your 4K TV, and then the one wire is all you need. Just do the coaxial cable. Just do that, and it'll hook right up. We got a Mario Delgado with a 4.9 super chat. Stay safe, dude. I missed the last part. What was that part? Let me see. Sorry, I missed the last part with my finger. Drove right past. Stay safe. I'm out. Beer soon. Thank you, bro. Thank you so much for Super Chat, 499 Super Chat, Mario Delgado, and beers. Beer soon, man. Have a great night, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. But yeah, I got the VCR hooked up to the 4K. Isn't that weird? Who's doing that now? I'm sure people have, but it was just kind of weird watching 4K on it with the watching VHS on a 4K TV. It's like strange. But it works. How much to cut your own hair? I don't know. A lot of money, because I'll probably mess up. It'd be a really dirty video, because all the hair would be like everywhere, you know? It would really suck. It'd be like, I don't know, a couple $100. Just because it'd be like a hassle to do. I don't know. It's not worth paying for. It's not. That's why I put a high number on it, because it's not worth doing. Definitely not worth doing. Any famous YouTuber who review movies do you like to meet? I don't know. Who else? I don't know, really. Not nothing I can think of right now. Find a metal chick, brother. They're fine. Yeah, I know. I had one before. Didn't work out, though. But I did have one before, so I do know. The Illusion here reporting from Spaceship Earth. Sean Brown. Yes, The Illusion. That's all around a taco shop, man. And watch horror flicks. Let's do it. Let's do it, Rudy. Tacos and horror flicks all day long. It's about 84 minutes in, so I'll probably leave here in about 6 minutes on this live stream day, but it'll still be an hour and a half video. So about 6 more minutes, and then I'll leave the stream, do it up like that. Just to give you guys a heads up. And Drew Blanche, do I live alone? Yes, I do live alone. I live by myself right here. This the bachelor pad of Sinistalker. My favorite rap. I always like some Selly Cell. Keith Lewis. Hey guys, I'm new. What's up, dude? What's up, Keith Lewis? The guy with two first names, Keith Lewis. That alien moving, dude. Is it moving, dude? Yeah, maybe it's, it might, dude. If it is, I'll have to watch a replay for that. Pogo in your apartment. You and Fluffy, you got to do a meetup, a meet and greet one day, Eduardo. We might do one. I don't know if anyone would go, but maybe we'll do it. Ash, do you like Tacos El Gordo? Yes, I do. Tacos El Gordo is great. Do I get an escort? No. No escorts for me, man. No. No, I don't got to pay for play. No way. Groom that hair, bro. Let it grow. Gosh, I should let it grow, right? I can let it
grow right up there.
It's okay for now. It's okay for now. I think it's grown enough right about now. I haven't had it this long since like high school, probably. My older brother had that same Ninja Turtle growing up on your shelf. Oh, that's sick, dude. Yes, that's old school right there, man. With the COVID, cooler, you started all doing live streams more often, I noticed. Yeah. Because the COVID-19 is not much to do. So it was like, just do the live streams. Like, to kind of do stuff at home, do some live streams and talk and do it up like that. Talk with you guys, which I think is cool to interact with people to watch my stuff. I think it's really cool. It's to kind of talk, make it more personal. So it's awesome, I think. So it's really cool. So yeah, I started doing it from that. We grew up in the 80s, woo woo, 85-ish. Hell yeah, Drew, hell yeah, dude. Marcy and I want to buy you a drink when the Rona is over, Shadow Man. I'm down, it'd be fun. We can all hang out and drink some beer. I'm down. The Million Dollar Man or Big Boss Man, Million Dollar Man all day long. And Fast Food King gave me the runs. Ever had a pizza shooter or the Teenage Turtles figures? I have some of the Ninja Turtles 2 figures. I got Toka and Razor. I did have the pizza shooter. I did have the little pizza shooter, a little car that shoots out the pizzas. I did have that as a kid. I don't have it anymore, but I did have that though. It was really cool. It would shoot out those little pizzas. They're like that, round. OGP, yes, right. OGP's in his house. Check out my man OGP, the Goodwill Hunters channel. But I think about it, recently he put up a video where I'm in the video, we're reviewing the Nun movie. I've got the name of the movie, Nun something, with Felissa Rose. But we're doing a drunken movie review, the movie. So check out Goodwill Hunters. Check out my man Goodwill Hunters. Make sure to subscribe to my man OGP's channel. Check him out. I'm on there. It was fun. He's got a lot of cool videos. Like he's doing a lot more videos right now. So it's really, really cool. So check it out. He's doing some good stuff. So check it out. Doing a lot of cool drunken reviews. There's some really funny ones with him and Puppy Gamer. Where they're like hammered in the video. It's hilarious. Like they're just, it's fantastic. It's funny as hell. But yeah, definitely after I'm done with this, check that out. It's fun. It's really good. And they did a video too going to Vegas like 2 weeks ago. So that's pretty cool. Did I have a T-1000 action figure? I did, yes. I had when the movie came out. I did have that. Channel, yep. He's doing good. LGP's the man, dude. Million Dollar Man or Darth Vader? Darth Vader, hands down. Darth Vader is a badass. Kino figure from TM2. I don't think they ever did. No, I don't think they ever made a Kino figure for TM and M2. I don't think they ever did. They never did. No, I don't think so. I don't remember them doing it. Even though he was Donatello from the first one. My favorite Marvel movie, probably like Iron Man. Even though I'm not really a comic book movie guy, but I would say Iron Man. Yeah, Iron Man. The TMNT in Russian. I have to check that out. I never heard it in Russian. TMNT in Russian. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, man. About a minute left. And a minute left. Darth Vader or Ultimate Warrior? Still Darth Vader. Okay, we need to go back to Mikey's with Mikey in Vegas. Hell yeah, dude. That'd be fun, man. That'd be fun, dude. To get the 90 seal going. Let's do it. Alright guys, I'm going to get going right now. It's about almost 90 minutes in, so I'm going to get going. My butt is hurting. I am on this stool thing right now. So my butt is hurting. So that's why I'm kind of ending this live stream right now. My butt is from sitting down on this thing. So thank you all so much for all that donated to my channel and doing this live stream thing. Definitely super appreciate the super chats. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much that you guys are on here. Definitely was cool talking with you guys. Have a great night. My man, Fluffy Gamer, OGP, like I said, everyone else that donated, everyone else that watched the live stream. Love you all right there. You guys are all great. Definitely thanks for watching my videos and checking out the Stalker Live. You know what I mean? And me just talking about whatever stuff with really long hair. So you guys are awesome. Take care. Make sure to check out my man, Goodwill Hunters. After this is over, go to his channel, The Goodwill Hunters. You'll see me in there in a couple of videos, drinking it up with them. And my man, of course, OGP and Fluffy Gamer. So check that out. If you want to watch some fun stuff, check out The Goodwill Hunters channel right there. Just had to throw it up like that. And soon we'll do a Vegas video, probably within, who knows when, maybe a couple weeks or less. That'd be dope. But anyways, have a great night. Be safe out there. Be careful from all this madness going on in the world. Y'all be safe. I'll catch you guys later next live stream. And this Friday, Friday night movie night. Oh, yes. Look out for that, too. Have a great night, everyone. And I'll see you soon.